that's how the car looks from a different angle. Anish, that test ride kori ase itia.
So today we came in two Fords, okay?
Ekhon Eco Sport aru ekhon Freestyle. Aru Tata Motors showroom agot we have taken test ride of this Mahindra XUV 700. Ki kobo khoji bhai eto kotha.
That's what you get for. That's what you get for.
Ditching Ford.
Ditching Ford.
Hey there, thank you for clicking into this video. Today finally we're getting an opportunity to drive the brand new XUV 700 from Mahindra, and there's the sky roof in action. And just look at the view for me. Wow. Right now Prakriti is there, Sola is there, the XUV 700. Prakriti is there from the driver's end. How's the feeling?
Feeling is very awesome. I've never driven something like this. Okay. Of course, there is no car like this in this price bracket.
Yeah. So it was our initial impression.
Rushal bhaiya, jone aaj amak help korile to have this opportunity to have a ride in this beautiful XUV 700.
So you can see lane departure is at function here. So whenever the car is going out of this marked lane, so it's, you can hear that it's giving that beep, and it's the steering tries to pull back into the lane. Eto apuna kolok okhubida create korise neki for first time drivers?
Korise
kolok getting used to hobo laibo. Yeah, so,
after 5 minutes of driving you'll get used to it.
Yeah. So right now my passenger seat out asu, and you can see the amount of space I have in offer. The leg space is great, so I am about 5'7" in height, and even for a person of 6 feet or more it will be comfortable. Under thigh support to alop eta bahut beshi bhal boli kobo noi moi. Can we adjust the seat incline in the rear bench?
We can adjust
the incline, no? So iti alop sida hoy ase, but we can definitely adjust it. But here AC vent dukha ase, and we have a C type charging point here. Aro baki quality levels are really very nice. Pura dhuniya wooden finish eta diye ase. Gloss black, and this is finished in brushed aluminum, really nice. Tata uses the name Boss mode, so Mahindra ki koi ma na jano, so you can pull this latch and move the front seat forward to make up more space in the middle row. Center armrest ase with two cup holders, and quality bhal, sob leatherate hoy since it's the top model. So the XUV 700 gets something called as 3D sound. So this is a Sony sound system. 12. Okay. So you can get this kind of a view from the massive sky roof. They call it sky roof, the largest panoramic sunroof in the class. That's how the car looks from the distance. So really very nice stance, and those C-shaped twin LEDs, they really mark a statement for this car. So the road presence is obviously there. So the car in reality, it's very broad, it's very wide, and it really stands out. So I'll just give you a quick walk around of the car. These are the tires, 235x60 R18, 18 inch diamond cut alloys. And moving on to the side, so here is the blind spot monitoring camera right there in the bottom. This is how the car looks from here. Nice stance, has a lot of similarity to the previous gen XUVs 500's design. So it has grown on that design, and it looks really better than that, of course. So this is how the rear tail light looks like. So this is the AX7 variant. There is the exhaust tip, we have one over here. Yeah, this just a single one coming out. So that's the spare wheel inside, and we have all those things covered up really nicely. That's the rear suspension, and this is the new Mahindra logo. That's the rear view camera. So the boot is basically of fiber, it's not metal like the rest of the part. So that's the metal, and this is fiber, but the color matches accordingly. That kono problem nai. Amak
প্ৰকৃতিজ দা এতিয়া অলপ বুট ৰিলিজ কৰি দেখাব হাউজ দ্য কোৱালিটি অফ দ্য বুট সো দিছ ইজ নট অটোমেটিকেলি ৰিলিজিং সো ইউ হেভ টু লিফ্ট ইট আপ
টেইলগেট ইজ কোৱাইট হেভি
টেইলগেট ইজ হেভি বাট ইমান এটা প্ৰব্লেম নাই উঠাবলৈ
ইমান প্ৰব্লেম নাই
তো ধুনীয়াকৈ নিজে
ফাইবাৰ বুলি যোনটো মানে ল' ৱেইট বুলি আমি ভাবোঁ তেনেকুৱা নহয় তাৰমানে হেফটি এটা ৱেইট এটা
and this is the space when the third row is folded so dhuniye ke flat fold ho jaye okay
and let us pull it from here
and then you have this much of space junto ami ki bahut beshi boli ko parim ne ki kwa air space
beshi hoy
two normal size bags will fit
jene tane fit ho jabe ekhini loge but beshi korle I think it will hit the tailgate
if you have four people and you can just pull it down yeah. you can have a story screen
yeah so hetway zudi if you fold the seats back then you can see how much space you are getting so that's probably like something 600 700 liters of I'm not sure kiman ho 700
actually 700 700 liters
okay so that's what Mr. Anish is
yeah,
saying
the ad blue here also
সো আজি আমাক মিষ্টাৰ আনিশে লৈছে এই হেল্প কৰিলে তেওঁৰ কণ্টেক্টত ৰেডি সো আই এম অলছ' গেটিং দিছ অপৰচুনিটি বিকজ অফ হিম সো দিছ ইজ দ্য ফুৱেল লিট
অল বিএছ6 কাৰ্ছ হেভ দিছ
হোৱাট ইজ দিছ ডিজেল ডিজেল এক্সজষ্ট ফ্লুইড এণ্ড দিছ ইজ দ্য নৰ্মেল ফুৱেল কেপ অকে
দিছ ইজ দ্য এড্ৰিনক্স বেজিং
উই উইল টক এবাউট ইট লেটাৰ ইন দিছ ভিডিঅ' ৱেন উই উইল ড্ৰাইভ
ইজাৰ্ডোজ
ভেৰি ছিমলেছ লুকিং এৰোডাইনামিক protrude no kore they simply go in the doors and if you want to open it so you just have to press that and it comes out and then you have to pull the latch and it opens up akko dhuniya ke flush hoy gol so it's a very neat design you can say it's good to have not very difficult to open it simply yeah but the thing is that it doesn't feel very solid you know but yeah it's still good the opening is really nice and that's the door third that's the door third really nice so 5 star rated car in terms of build quality and safety this is the number 1 car in the Indian car market now so all the four wheels have disc brakes and with ABS and we'll just have a look at the engine bay so this is the massive diesel engine so this is a
dirty
but it's a little bit dirty because second test drive vehicle hai na so this is a test drive vehicle basically 2.2 liter mhog so this is around 185 and 450 newton meters of torque
is the same
okay
in the ax5 only you have got a 100 less but the torque is the same
still sabo gole bo dhuniya ke manage kora hoise very nicely packed and you can see cover to engine cover to birat dhuniya and this is how it looks overall so nice so if you can see that structure so that's responsible for 5 star frontal crash rating of this vehicle impact absorb koribole tat material enaka ase gute structure to and then this engine and all mechanical things start from here on
working this vents over here to create the downforce of the vehicle
so if you can see this so this is a functional one so that foota ase enake goi pele so air to tenake bypass kore to create a downforce of this vehicle
because this monster goes around 190
195 so of course bahut high speed jao pare so high speed stability to enhance kore through all this little tweaks here and there so aro baki
the car doesn't get rolls off it just go in a straight line
so and this car is 200 mm in
ground clearance 200 mm ground clearance okay
so that's how the dynamic lights turn indicators come in and at the front you can see let's get inside the car so
mechanical feature
so automatically seat to pisole gusi jay and all of recline ho jay so that you can get in easily very easily in fact start from here so these are the window up and down switches from here this is the mirror adjustment and this is the lock ঠিক আছে and this is the memory settings for the front seat this is how the cabin looks the dashboard looks so at a single floating display but it looks like that but it actually has two displays here this is the wheel flat bottom really nice really chunky to hold aro this is the manual one 6 speed manual transmission with the 2.2 liter mhog diesel engine so we'll drive it soon and these are the toggle switches you can see very nicely done drive modes. So we have zip, zamp, zoop or something.
This is the start stop button.
So that's how the animation kicks in. Wow. Virat Dhoni, very very nice. মানে এনেকুৱা segment first features, এনেকুৱা ইমান advanced. ইয়াত graphics আজিলৈকে মই দেখা নাই কোনো গাইড. So Ankit, কেনেকুৱা লাগিছে?
বহুত ভাল লাগিছে গাইড.
And that's the panoramic sunroof, যোনটো আমাৰ our sky roof, যেনেকে আমাৰ মহিন্দ্ৰাই কয়.
Okay, so যেতিয়া driver জনে engine টো off কৰি পেলাই he tries to move out of the car, so the seat automatically gets back so that he can have a very convenient আকৌ এইটো বেক আহি গ'ল বিকজ দ্যাট ড্রাইভার ইজ ট্রাইং টু কাম ইন সো ধুনীয়াকৈ যেন ড্রাইভারজনে নামি যাব পাৰে সো দ্য কোৱালিটি অফ প্লাষ্টিকছ সো ওপৰত অলপ হাৰ্ড প্লাষ্টিকছ আছে বাট দেন দিছ ইজ আ সফ্ট মেটেৰিয়েল লেডাৰেট হয় এণ্ড উই হেভ চিলভাৰ লাইনিং গোয়িং একৰছ দ্য বোৰ্ড এগেইন দিছ ইজ হাৰ্ড প্লাষ্টিকছ অল অভাৰ দেৰ সো ইউ চি হাউ 360 ইজ শ্বোয়িং সো দেটস হাউ দ্য হর্ন সাউণ্ডছ ডিজেল ফিলস রিয়েলি ভেরি পাওয়ারফুল এন্ড ভেরি পাঞ্চি সো এন্ড আমার লোকেশনটা বিরাট ধুনিয়া আছে এজ ইউ ক্যান সি
ফর ইলেকট্রনিক পার্কিং সো এখন ইলেকট্রনিক পার্কিং ব্রেক আছে সো ওকে সো উই হ্যাভ টু প্রেস দ্য ব্রেক এন্ড দেন উই হ্যাভ টু ট্যাপ ইট ডাউন ওকে নাও দ্য পার্কিং ব্রেক ইজ অফ এন্ড উই ক্যান গো এন্ড টুডে উই আর রাইডিং ইজ অলপ ইমান ভাল টার্মাক নহয় অলপ চলপ আমার বেয়া রোডও আছে diesel grunt is there the braker feedback ko dhuniya so roshan just tell me at a glance ki mane yaar what is the purpose of this big screen
over here this big screen you can just toggle through the switches over here
okay so we can use this toggle this yeah. circular dial
yeah we can use okay. this yeah. so it's in fun in XUV 700 with XUV 700 okay. and then auto is there apple carplay is also there so fun in XUV 700 you have got Android Auto music radio
right
so I mean then fun with XUV 700 you have got the modes and this one is a power and torque figure
okay.
this is a G monitor exactly I don't know what this
okay so the G acceleration
yeah.
okay so that's how the torque is going and the power figure is climbing up okay so it am kundu motor so so this car is three driving modes
zip zap zoom
you are in zip zap and zoom yeah. zip is like a city mode
city
zap is a kind of a sporty and zoom is a super sporty
yeah.
so our sport plus you can say
you are in a sport mode
so now I am in a zap mode means.
yeah
okay so can we switch it back to this
zoom zoom this one changes and the response also changes
okay so I think the steering will get a bit heavy okay I can feel a difference in the accelerator now nice
in zap mode your passengers will get afraid you will enjoy that's all
thoda sa enthusiastic mode of
yeah. like us I will drive why do more of a zoop mode because it's more of a eco and sport
okay So this is the AX7 top model.
AX7 top or tallot?
Top or tallot? Okay, okay.
The top one is AX7L.
AX7L. Oh, so this
luxury
is
luxury line. It's an AX7, not a luxury line.
Okay, okay. Okay, so what car? So this car has got the ADAS features.
ADAS.
Autonomous driving.
In this, it does not have.
Okay.
It have only on the L1.
Okay, luxury. Only has on the L1. So.
This one
is a particular model doesn't have the ADAS features.
You have got front brake collision.
Okay.
Lane departure you have seen only.
Yeah, lane departure was kicking in. I can feel it.
Driver drowsiness detection. Safety features all are there.
Okay. So we'll just. So when I put my right blinker on, it is showing me ki mere piche sab khali hai ki nahi. So there is a Audi coming in. Okay. So we'll try to test the turning radius of this vehicle so yaar dekhi so it's a single to single road hai basically jagah nahi but still we'll try to attempt if it goes on one full circle
I don't hope so no
yeah, it won't go
how it should go
very loud
and in no time, absolutely no time, this car hits triple digits.
You are doing 116,
yeah, and I couldn't feel it. I thought I was like in 80s or something, but when I looked here, it's 116 or something. The maneuver is awesome.
No, you are doing 140.
The road is not very good, but I don't feel any kind of carriness or something. I feel so confident. And the dynamics are so good. I'm driving it like a sedan. The way I used to drive my CRs.
Front position braking, we have seen only.
Oh, he showed me, na?
Front
position. So there was a bike. So the sensors at the front, it detected.
But if you didn't brake, the car has to stop within 6 seconds.
Okay. So it will automatically press on the brakes.
Press on the brakes, and within 6 seconds, the car will fully stop.
So yeah, so technology and features yat bahut ase gari khonot juntu ma koi koi hek koribo nwarim sage. It has so many features, right?
Yeah.
So hekhini kwa to iman bhal hobo because bahut khini journalist, automotive journalist already koi thoise. So moi drive eta lolu short spin eta, and you just saw how stable this car was, and I was driving it like a, you know, a sporty hatchback or a sedan. It was feeling so confident, and even the road was not too good. Ekdom bumpy road hoy, khubat ghat ase, potholes ase and all, but still I was driving it with so much of fun. The steering is absolutely brilliant, I must say. Suspension is again very well damped, as Anish told. Power is obviously mokobuna lage 185 horsepower speaks for itself. So yeah, that was a very good drive, and thank you bro, thank you. And apna showroom or here koi dio kun to tinsukia kun to showroom
tinsukia we have a Assam Motors one, so that's our agency. So if you want to take test drive or anything, you have to ask about the vehicle, you're most welcome.
Amak first time lock paisu ani man dhuniya ta experience dile, so really thank you. I hope we'll meet again, we'll do some projects together, photo shoots and all, videos. So I hope you all liked it. Yeta video to khomapto korim aro beshi lomba nokor, if sai bhal pale video to then please like, share and subscribe, and yeah, thanks,
welcome.